Do you know how to change the position of toolbar in Ibis Paintex? Click on the arrow at the bottom right. Go to settings. On the tool select position, select the position you want. When I click right, the tool select comes to the right. If I set in pop-up, the toolbar pop up when I click the brush tool. Interesting, right? Then subscribe to my channel for more tutorials.